lizard.
A lizard?
Uh-huh.
You try to catch it? Snickles? A lot of holes here. Let's scoot to the right, Jacob, so people can walk around us, okay? Just walk on the right side.
Look at all this marshland. Over there, Huntington Beach.
Yeah. So a lot of people walking today. Bench area. And you can sit there for a little bit and check out the views from the bench. I don't know what those little flags are for, little markers on the ground. Mm-hmm. Okay, make a right here. Follow the trail to the right.
I know.
What are these little, oh, this is like plants. Look at all the boats in the background out there, just waiting in line out there. See them? All the big old shipping containers out there. You guys can see it out there. So look at all the birds. Whoa, look at that bird right there. Jacob, hold on, Jacob. I see a crazy bird sitting right there on the ledge. Look, come here, come here. Look at that bird sitting on the ledge.
Yeah.
Oh, let's look at these birds first here. Let's see. I'll give you the marshland here. All the birds in the water. You guys can see it.
I see babies.
A lot of birds out there eating and foraging. We got the PCH in the background, all the cars. And then we got all these birds.
Just they eat clams.
Eating clams and mussels.
Mm-hmm.
We got this one bird over here sitting right here. We're gonna check him out here. Let's go see that bird over there. Let's look. Don't scare him off, okay? go slow. Hopefully it doesn't fly off. But it looks pretty crazy.
Looks like a vulture.
Yeah, he's just sitting there. Oh, he's big. Look at him. Can get close enough to him or he flies away. Let's get up in here so I can get a close up of this guy right here. Neck.
Huh?
He's look at his neck. He's gonna eat something. Oh, he got something. What is that? What is that? A grasshopper or something?
I was about to say.
I got that on tape. That's pretty cool. Let's go.
Okay.
What are the clouds? That looks pretty crazy too.
No, I'm not saying you do, but I'm just exaggerating to the extreme. The point is you always have pros and cons. The point is you could always
see turtles
on the good side, no matter how bad they are. I'm not saying you are at all.
Eelgrass.
I'm talking about you. You said it, Jennifer. In your opinion, that's all opinion. Yes.
Walk up here for us, see if you can. This little looper here.
This is
It's all dried up. It's low tide right here. Huh? Low tide. Chica wetlands. Say bye, Jacob.